Become the one your results require. All right, it happens best and fastest 90 days at a time. Let me explain this to you. Trying to solve years of issues, experiences, habits you have, it doesn't happen overnight. But trying to solve things also like a year, 3 or 5 years at a time can be completely debilitating, defeating, downright frustrating. So how does one become the one faster? My opinion, 90 days at a time. Anyone can do something for 90 days. The first 30 means you're serious, you're putting in an effort. 60 days means you're committed. 90 days, you can make it absolutely permanent in your life. And lasting change, that's all that will ever create a result. That's what I want for you. So we must commit to develop every single day. And you've heard it before, I'm sure, but what is common sense is not always common practice in this world, but I want it to be for you. So what you do every day, you must understand, is more important than what you do occasionally. Just as you wouldn't go a day without brushing your teeth, at least twice, I hope, it's habitual, right? So must your growth be. Habitual. So committed you would never go out in public without it. So let's begin. To be or not to be? It's not my question. It's what do you need to do in order to be? Where must you grow in order to get new and greater results? Are you inconsistent? Are you impatient? Are you a little emotional? You have a short fuse? Do you have some lack of skill? Are you forgetting that mastery of your craft is of ultimate importance? Like, do you need to work on confidence? You have a little bit of arrogance. Where do you falter? You gotta get real with yourself. Or have your smartest friend do it for you. They'll be honest. So let's do this. Okay, these are my 4 steps to radical impact in the next 90 days. You are your most precious resource, and I wanna help you cultivate that. So I've gotta have you commit. The first step, growth. I want you to read, to listen to an audio, to reflect and to implement every single day. There's no days off, right? Audiobooks, YouTube, videos, real books. Building your library will build your life. Then I want you to put it on repeat, right? Listen, reflect on what you're learning, journal, write down one thing you learned every single day and how you're gonna implement it. It's of ultimate importance. If you want to grow your weaknesses, it all begins between your ears. Intelligence inspires genius. The chicken or the egg, right? Who cares? Go read, go learn. In your field, out of your field. Self-awareness, mastery, confidence, personally develop at all cost. Any skill you want to add to your repertoire, it's up to you to commit to it. Step number one, and most important, every single day grow. Number two, this is my favorite, I tell you, gratitude. How you do one thing is how you do everything. Gratitude completely transformed my life. I had a life full of storms, and if I wouldn't have learned this practice, my life would not be where it is today. But it's because of gratitude. Anything you need to overcome, gratitude's the key. Any pain, any hangup, any habit or problem, gratitude's your solution. Gratitude, negativity, they can't exist in the same location. So here's my task. Every single day, write down 10 things you're grateful for. No excuses. Miss a day? Start over on your 90-day plan. It's like you didn't even get started. Any lack of commitment here, it's gonna be returned in your results. On hard days, sounds crazy, I take time and I write down 100 things I'm grateful for. Immediately, problem is solved. It's an opportunity to see what I'm made of every single day. Gratitude sets a correct perspective. You have one life. Not everyone else made it today. I expect you to make it count. Gratitude's the key. All right, 3. This is important. Goals every single day. 1 big audacious goal and 2 right now goals every single day. This is what I do. First, the goal that wakes you up in the morning. The reason you're alive. Like, what is it? What must you create to make your family proud and anyone who knows you and yourself? What result will change the trajectory of your career and your life? That's the big one. Okay? Is it financial? Is it personal? Is it sales numbers? Is it an opportunity you'd ache to have? Then you have to do 2 right now goals. What's your next right step? Your next big accomplishment that's gonna take you on that path towards the big goal, right? Make them big. Reach for them. Create them. Write them down every single morning you wake or every night before you go to bed. That part's up to you. So be focused in pursuit of this, right? What we think about, we bring about. If they're constantly on your mind, things begin to move in your favor. You become inherently aware of opportunities that are going to accelerate your ascent. Be consistent. Make them happen. Make more. All right, and the last step, four, to wrap this all up, is action. Seems common sense, like I said, but often not common practice. Do now. Do always. Do is your answer to every situation you'd have. Most right answers, they're going to come from doing, not feeling. So if you want success, I want you to prove it. With the first three steps, you know, your thoughts are going to align and make it easier. But your habits every day, man, those are just a warm-up. All right? It's the doing that should fill the majority of your time. There is no lack. There is no unsolvable problem. No lack of people needing what you have to offer. They're legally bound to have what you offer. So why not you? Why not today? The only reason they wouldn't sign up for you today is that you didn't do the work to get them in. What are your best hours of the day? Knock out your most important actions. Money-making activity with no interruptions. Prove that you deserve your win. And what makes all of these work perfectly together? Doing them consistently. Every day. I told you, 90 days is your promise to me. Today is your commitment to forever. I once read a quote that stated, "I typically don't believe words. I even question actions, but I never doubt patterns." What do your patterns reveal about you? It's as simple as that. Look to your history. It's going to speak to your future. If you want to correct it, you're 90 days away. 90 days of consistency, relentless, unwavering focus on your goals, on growth, on gratitude, and taking the actions that will prove you're ready for success. Now, after 90 days, you'll begin to see the transformation. It will be rare form, I promise. You will see wins, growth, leadership in yourself that you didn't know existed. And you know what happens on your next 90 days that follow? You're gonna carry it out with more fire, more focus, and more commitment because you understand what results can happen in just 90 days. So become that transformation machine. All right, remember this, it's important. No cheating at all. Zero, zip, zilch. Yeah, you. If you ask for a restart, if you stumble, if you skip a day of gratitude, if you're not reading, your big win has to wait another 90 days because you have to start over. I'm telling you, what could you accomplish 90 days from now? You will be shocked. Could it be $1 million month? Could it be a six-figure, seven-figure month? I'm telling you, there are no limits, no barriers if you choose to overcome them. It's time to make those weak spots strengths. It's time to admit where you're stinking and suck it up and become great. You have 90 days. 90 days can lead you to a good life. No, not great. Your best life. Your best life awaits you 90 days from now. Let's get started. Make it serious. No cheaters.